as the whole system. To your point, when you bring a lot of new faces together, you've got to have leadership, and he has no question depending on you for that. Are you good in that role? And I guess you got to have to be whether you want to be or not, but he is really pushing you to really make sure that you're being a leader in this team.
Yeah, I mean, I would be doing them a disservice if I wasn't sharing knowledge with players of what's supposed to happen. So I've definitely stepped up more. I definitely think I can be better in terms of getting the best out of people, but in terms of the wives, the boys, I think I'm pretty good.
From the defensive side of things, we've seen, listen, y'all are long, you can shoot, we can see run the floor, you do some things really well offensively. Talk to us about defensively. What does the Kenny Brooks defense look like?
Yeah, I mean, my long, but it's different to what it's been in the past. We usually play more of a pass line defense and contain them, but to be quite honest with you, we're doing a pretty bad job today at containing drives and the screens, and that's something going forward we need to work on, but just containment and making the take tough on the shooters.